I knew that the Alliance would flourish on Odessen, but I didn't expect this place to feel so much like home. You should be proud of what you've built here, and the allies you've gained.
I couldn't have done it without you.
You give me too much credit. The Alliance is still a formidable power, but we're not strong enough to face the Republic or the Empire. Unfortunately, a confrontation is inevitable. There are skirmishes in wild space, riots on Quesh. Galactic war is imminent. We can no longer afford neutrality. If the Alliance is to survive, we must align ourselves with the Republic or the Empire. Whatever you decide, we'll follow your lead.
Either way, we'll alienate half of the Alliance.
Unlikely. You're not the only one who benefits from a network of brilliant tacticians, experienced Force users, and underworld contacts. So who do you wish to support? The Republic or the Empire?
I'm loyal to the Empire.
As I expected. I'll reach out to my contacts in the Empire. They'll be in touch shortly.
Identity confirmed. It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Commander. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. I specialize in diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation.
Put me through to your master.
That won't be possible. My master is away on urgent business and asked me to speak on his behalf. The Empire appreciates your loyalty and fully supports this upcoming partnership. As leader of the Alliance, you will boost morale and align your allies under one banner. With war impending and resources dwindling, your first priority is protecting our fuel, food supply, and raw materials. We must keep them out of Republic hands.
I was hoping for something a bit more violent.
I'm certain the Republic will throw many incompetent soldiers in your path. Acceptable losses in times of war. There are reports of a conflict brewing on the planet Osis. With your help, the Alliance could tip the balance in the Empire's favor. In the meantime, return to Odessen to await further contact. Long live the Empire.
Greetings, Commander. It has been far too long.
Moff Pyron, is that you? Last I heard, you had disappeared into the Outer Rim.
Indeed. I'm afraid that in your absence, I was assigned to employ the Silencer fleet in a secret operation on behalf of Empress Asina herself.
Sounds intriguing. Why don't you tell me about it?
I hope to do so. Perhaps very soon. A situation has arisen, and I believe it presents an opportunity to strengthen the bond between the Empire and your Alliance. A small Imperial strike team is currently engaged in a covert operation on the ancient Jedi world of Osus. I am hoping that you can provide them with some assistance.
What kind of assistance?
The operation is being overseen by a younger member of the Dark Council, Darth Malora, head of scientific advancement. While Malora possesses a brilliant mind, not unlike Empress Asina, she has little of Asina's patience for the subtleties of military operations. Malora's objective was meant to be completed by now. Pressed to deliver results, she will likely hurl troops at the problem without regard for strategy. My finest infantry soldiers, Raven Squad, are participating in the operation. It would be a great loss to the Empire if their lives were wasted.
Malora. I believe I had dealings with her on Korriban long ago.
Ah, good. Then you'll already be one step ahead.
I crushed her efforts to undermine her master. I doubt it ended well for her.
That may complicate matters. Unfortunately, I know of no one else capable of resolving this situation. As a member of the Dark Council, Malora is beyond my influence. But someone like yourself, an outsider whose allegiance is greatly valued, you could accomplish much that I cannot.
I can investigate the situation. What is the strike team's mission on Ossus?
The Jedi have established a secret colony on the planet. We believe they're using it to train and ready themselves for war. The Jedi's numbers are already low. If this training compound can be destroyed, we will be at an inarguable advantage when full-scale hostilities begin.
This seems straightforward enough. Why are you so sure Darth Malora will fail?
I do not believe she will fail. Her power is not in question. I only fear the cost of that victory. I will forward all of my available data on Malora and the operation. Your assistance will no doubt ensure the mission's success. I am certain that Empress Asena will be most appreciative. Thank you for your time, Commander. I shall look forward to word of your triumph. Glory to the Empire!
Glory to the Empire, Moff.
I would recommend that you travel to Ossus alone. We wouldn't want Malora or her troops to see this as a show of force, or confuse her with unexpected allies.
Translation? Definitely don't take the former Republic spy, or anyone else they might be inclined to shoot on sight.
It is important to make a good first impression.
Great. We're back on the haircut.
I'll see that a shuttle is prepared for you. May the Force serve you well, Commander. No sudden moves, if you please.
I'm here to help.
That a fact?
At the request of Moff Pyram.
Well, that's a different story. You do look familiar, somehow.
We worked together before.
Ugh, this ruckus is intolerable. I'm trying to concentrate. What is the meaning of all this? You! I should have known some glory hound like you would slither their way into my grandest achievement. Just what business does the Alliance have here, Commander?
It's clear that you've grown since our last encounter. How long has it been?
Not long enough. You're fortunate that others value your life more than I do. This is my operation. I will see it done my way. If you feel you can contribute, I'm sure the Major can use your help for something or other. Whatever you end up doing, do it quietly. I need to focus on my creations.
Her creations are just as likely to get us killed as any Jedi. Idiot.
I'm inclined to kill her before we even get started.
Maybe you could get away with something like that. But if a Dark Counselor gets killed on my watch, it'll be paperwork all the way to the chopping block. Let's buckle down, huh? Objective is to trash the Republic colony, take out all the Jedi we can find. We've got troops ready, willing, and able. Does her Sithly Eminence send us to do that? Or does she hold us all back while she works on her little science project?
Science project?
Geonosians. Mutated, turbocharged, psycho-geonosians. They're killers, she got that much right. They just don't care who they're killing, imp or rep. Buggy freaks clipped one of my boys, Brax, while he was out on patrol. No comms and he hasn't made it back. Dead or alive, his gear's got info that could give away our position. Can't risk that. Was just about to go looking for him. Care to join?
Sounds better than staying here. Why not?
Great.
I'm ready to go whenever you are, Commander.
Tell me about the new Dark Council.
Still works more or less the same way, just less seats. The 12 organizations got merged into 5. Still got one Sith on top of each of them. They run the Empire day to day and report to Empress Asena. Been pretty stable since it was reformed. They're not all as quirky as Malora either. Some good heads in there, like Krovos. Your old seat got merged into the Sith Doctrine Pyramid. Darth Anathel runs that one. Never met him.
I'll make sure to meet him soon enough.
Bet you will. All right, nothing here. Let's keep moving.
What do you think of Empress Asena?
Smart, patient, worth following. She's kept you and the Alliance on board, so you must not feel too different. Still, a bit hard to believe the old Emperor was planning to eat us all. Guess we all owe you for that one, huh? So, you know, thanks for saving the galaxy and everyone I ever loved. Anyway, nothing on the scanner. We can keep moving.
Are non-human military officers common now?
Getting there? I'm one of the first to get a rank like this, but the numbers are getting better every day. I had a bit of a head start. When I was a slave, I was running ops for my old master. Made his actual troops furious. He was a colonel in the infantry, special forces. Every mission he gave me, I ran circles around all his fancy officers. Got me a commission the minute they changed the rules.
What happened to your master?
Crusty old Salimo's dead. Good riddance. Not picking up anything here. Let's move on.
I should contact the Alliance. Our forces could finish this in a matter of hours.
I'll bet they would. But we can't risk long-range comms. Jedi might pick it up. They hear a message like that, they'll clear out before we can do any real damage. Sure would be nice to see a real assault force, though.
I'm told the war with Zakuul was costly. What is the status of the Imperial military?
Nowhere near the numbers we had in the old days. Just not enough materials and fuel and food to make it happen. Still a few steps ahead of the Republic, at least. We can thank Asena for that. She managed to rebuild a lot of warships without Zakuul knowing.
Is that what Moff Pyron was up to?
You'll have to ask him. Blast. Still nothing. You know, I'm having a thought. Malora loaded the first wave of mutants on a shuttle, planning to drop them near the colony. They broke loose. Shuttle went down. Big surprise. It didn't go down far from here. We get the sensors on that bird working. We can scan a lot further. This is it. Background radiation has the scanner all twisted up. This might take a few minutes. A few very exciting minutes, apparently.
Let them come.
You really got some moves.
I'm not sure these Geonosians are all that Malora makes them out to be.
I'd love to watch you give her some feedback. Let's see now. Okay. Got him! That's Brax, all right. Let's get moving. Brax! Been looking everywhere for you.
Sorry, boss. Been quite a day. Looks like it isn't over yet, either.
More Geonosians.
Ready if you are. Still in one piece, Sergeant?
Not quite, Major, but close enough. Thanks for the save. Thank you both. Pardon, it's been a long day, but... Are you... Is that who I think it is?
Aww. Little Braxy doesn't think he's worthy of a celebrity rescue.
Such a weird day. Honored to meet you, Commander.
I hope I've done more with my time today than save one grunt from a swarm of angry bugs.
Braxy is probably my top scout. We'd be in a real mess without him.
Hey, probably.
So impress me, why don't you?
Well, as a matter of fact... You know anything about a stealth supply drop coming in today?
Nothing on the schedule. You saw one come in.
I did. Landed near here. Was on my way there when the bugs pinned me down.
Only thing you're on your way to is a Bacta tank. We'll check out the supply drop site. You up for a bit more action, Commander?
What kind of supplies are you expecting?
Wasn't expecting any. It's probably more lab toys for Malora. But maybe we'll luck out. Wouldn't mind some new gear. Either way, we best find it before the Jedi do. Your ride's on its way, Brax. We'll see you back in camp.
Much obliged.
There's a presence nearby. It's oddly familiar.
Should I be worried?
No, Major. Go on ahead. I'll catch up in a moment.
In alai matai, gas win pidal, pi matai ulpaz, in alai us polanai.
You always did have a large appetite.
Si nagalao bainai, wirpains jafar in abalap, in abalap fralat forte fuima, alaisos kaskaf tais. In bizose waitais bila presin kretai, in bize e wanata atragata injais. Elion dandans atense lapto, iswis du dalai lotais wahaisen.
So my disappearance broke our agreement.
Anso willo gardos, so gi inagangan gisar faur ises. Wair paba, fraugens in alama patai galakai, in alama amainai. Usatida sin, fara alaim, jaal in ima, jahaban iten.
Don't question my strength, fool.
Me atsdar. I kagai wairbapa fraujins ala pataik galakai in alama. In pamalhap fralat forte fuima alaisos kaskaf tais.
Can you open it?
Doesn't look like it. My authorization code won't cut it. Gonna have to be Malora. Speaking of, we should try to convince her to let us make a play for the Jedi's farming data. If the Jedi could grow food here, they could grow it anywhere. We nab their data and wipe their computers, that could be us instead. We grow more food, we feed more soldiers, we win more battles. Huge advantage.
I couldn't agree more. We'll gather what the Jedi have learned, then make sure they can't use it.
I'm seeing why you're so popular, Commander. Let's call in a speeder, get this thing back to camp.
Order any supply drop. I don't like this. Not one bit. It's a trick. Another distraction. Something sent by a rival. Someone trying to undermine the operation. I won't fall for it.
Ramble all you want. I'm opening it one way or another.
No, no, we are so close. The operation is well underway.
Your super soldiers are out of control.
A minor setback that I have already overcome. I have formulated a mutative virus that will alter the Geonosians' olfactory membranes and adrenal cortices, making them susceptible to pheromone interventions. We need only infect the Geonosian queen and her 6 broodmates with my custom viral strains. That will spread the changes throughout their population. Of course, accessing the queen's chambers will be a challenge. Suicidal, even, if her 3 bodyguard drones aren't killed first. No! Impossible! You died!
I am Darth Malgus. I speak with the full power of the Sith Empire, and I am in command now. You. I wasn't expecting you to be a part of this operation. I trust you share our goal. The complete eradication of all Jedi on this planet.
Malora wasn't the only one who thought you were dead.
I was. Or near enough. But that isn't important now. Too much time has been wasted already. We will begin by blinding and silencing our enemy. Who is the ranking military officer?
Here, my lord. Major Anri.
All Jedi communications and sensors must be jammed before we attack. Take as many soldiers as you need to complete this task.
I'll only need one person to get that job done. Commander, would you be so kind?
I'd be glad to do something useful so that Malgus can focus on his posturing.
I'll be assessing the progress made before my arrival. I'm sure, with your help, it was extensive.
And on that note, ready when you are, Commander.